My name is Konstantinos Kavassis. I'm the Installation Energy Manager at Naval Support Activity Souda Bay, Greece. At NSA Souda Bay, we work hard to conserve and find sources of renewable energy. In the future, we're looking to generate and capture natural gas from our wastewater treatment plants, and we use the water effluent for irrigation purposes. Our hard work has paid off by winning the last year's SECNAV Energy Award for small shore installations, and we've done significant progress in changing the culture at NSA Souda Bay. Awareness programs work. We were the first to organize the energy competition, Energy Biggest Loser, and that competition has evolved and grown into the Fuel for the Fleet competition. We hope that this competition empowers more the energy program and the energy conservation culture.